I keep everything in focus because I've been doing it for so bloody long. It's like second nature now. I'll paint a small section of it and then I'll step back. I'm always moving back and forth, because you're working so close that essentially if you take a small portion of the painting, it's quite abstract, it doesn't actually mean anything, and that's what you're working on, and you have to keep that in mind, that that little portion has to have a relation with the portions all around it. So working on a small portion, and when I start the next portion, move back, just make sure it's working, make sure that those portions go together, and then I can just systematically just go through the painting in small individual portions, and fingers crossed, at the end, it works into a full-size portrait.